You have overreached yourself, Mr. Cromwell. Believe me, you have placed yourself in very great danger. Do you believe me? Would you assume I no longer possess the power to crush you?
I have just heard of the Queen's arrest.
And this is myself with my head cut off. Henry, please.
I should...
She is a bastard! And you are not my wife.
I'd leave alone.
And what he has given...
just goes to show...
Queen of England! He must accept Queen Anne!
He can take away!
Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else that I've fallen for?
I want to get! I want it over with! Finished!
You were never on my side.
He's having more affairs.
Good Christian people.
Never seen me cry. There's just no time to die.
I have come here to die according to the law and thus yield myself to the will of the king.
The only thing Anne was ever guilty of was not having a son.
I'm so sorry.
Stop.
I wanted so much to give you a son. I'm unable to give a king a son.
Faces from my best return.
A boy is more important, Elizabeth.
To learn that I'd fall for.
I love your neck.
You were never.
And in any case, I have only a little neck.
Fool me twice, higher than the paradise. Now you never see me cry. There's just more time to die. No time to die.
My God.
It is the King's pleasure to confer on the Lady Anne Boleyn the noble title, Marquess of Pembroke.
I am the Queen of England. You will answer me. Is it true?
Should take up my case. I ask them only to judge it kindly.